inside, Nabil Wahali Amari of Morocco. A close lead of half-time. Our winner can continue to advance to the semi-finals. Just outside 50 seconds, Ryan Moon on top.